Boris Johnson has been labelled a joke after a damning report into the UK's COVID disaster. It found the government's response cost thousands of lives.
Governments around the world have struggled with COVID, but Britain's response has been found to be one of the most important public health failures the UK has ever experienced. Boris Johnson's former right-hand man pointing the finger of blame largely at his old boss.
Unfortunately, the Prime Minister, being the joke that he is, has not pushed that work through.
The cross-party report found delaying lockdowns led to many thousands of deaths which could have been avoided, unacceptably high death rates in ethnic minority groups and those with learning disabilities, and says the government was trying to reach herd immunity by infection. But they're not saying sorry.
Keen to start with an apology, though, I would have thought.
Well, no, we followed the scientific advice. We followed the scientific advice.
Not in the early days of the pandemic.
I was at a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody.
No sign of the Prime Minister today. He's on holiday in Spain.
One thing the report says Britain got very right was the development of vaccines, particularly AstraZeneca, credited with saving millions of lives.
The report adding lessons would need to be learned, especially important in a country still averaging 40,000 cases and more than 100 deaths a day. In London, Brett McLeod, Nine News.